Why does my 5G Wi-Fi say no internet?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
When possible, devices will always try to use the 5 GHz wireless networks. Sometimes the Wi-Fi connected but no internet error comes to a problem with the 5 GHz network, maybe a broken antenna or a bug in the driver or access point.